Nothing prepared me for the privilege of being yours. I do. If I had only felt the warmth within your touch, if I had only seen how you smile when you blush, or how you curl your lip when you concentrate enough, I would have known what I was living for. But I've been